Welcome to the Ornstein Laboratory. My name is Jan Lipfert. I'm a professor of experimental biophysics here at Utrecht University. My group is part of the Soft Condensed Matter in Biophysics group, and we are located in the Ornstein building. The building is named after Leonard Ornstein, who was a physics professor at Utrecht University. Please join me in the Ornstein Laboratory and I can show you what we do in the lab. Okay, welcome to our Biosafety Level 1 lab. This is a wet lab where we make biological macromolecules, that is DNA, RNA, or proteins. I can show you where we make them if you follow me. So you might have noticed that we are very often wearing gloves in the bio lab. Now, in a standard chemistry lab, people typically wear gloves to protect themselves from the sample. But here it's actually mostly to protect the samples from us. So one of the things we make here in the lab is, for instance, DNA. And now we're going to go downstairs into the basement. I'll show you how we study DNA using single molecule methods. Now, this is a so-called magnetic tweezers instrument. And if I show you the setup here, small silver part there's a pair of magnets, and as you can see, they can rotate, and we can also move them up and down. And what we can then do is we can actually stretch the DNA using external magnets, and we can also twist it, and this will create DNA supercoiling, which kind of looks a little bit like this. Okay, welcome to our atomic force microscope, or AFM for short. Now, the DNA that we made upstairs, we can now put under the atomic force microscope. Let's have a look. So now we actually have an AFM image of our DNA. Have a look here. This spaghetti-like object, that is DNA imaged at about 1 nanometer resolution. Okay, well, this was the Ornstein Laboratory. If you want to know more about our research, visit our websites.